Chinese world champion 2006-2007. Team gold already here in the Olympics. But this is the title that he's come for.
The amazing thing about Chen Yibing is the pace he works at. Look at that, almost leisurely. Rotating into half lever cross. Up Maltese, rolling into inverted. It is beautiful so far. There's absolutely nothing wrong with it so far. Homma to cross. Look, he could stay there all day. Second inverted cross. Swinging. Honma, the pike somersault into Maltese. And that is lovely. He just leisurely sinks through the ring. He's strong and he's supple in the shoulders. Beautiful technique. Look at the handstand shape. The discipline of the rings. If he nails this, brilliant routine. Brilliant.
What a phenomenal routine. Well, the judges weren't very busy throughout that. They were mesmerized. Just wonderful.
Fantastic work. What a lesson in technique and discipline. That was beautifully performed. And to use a word beautiful for an exercise like rings, which is full of strength, he's got grace. He's elegant in the way he joins the strength moves together, keeps the body line. Look at the shoulders. Well done.
Score to beat, 16.425. 16.6. Chen Yibing is in the lead, and I am sure that is where he'll stay. So China's Chen Yibing is lord of the Olympic rings. Yang Wei, he adds a silver to his gold medal collection. Alexander Koryob, European champion, takes the bronze.